The thousands of people killed are also being remembered in Albuquerque.
Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado talked with first responders about 9/11.
And Doug and Shelley, local first responders I spoke to say they feel the connection to every man and woman who gave up their lives 12 years ago as they tried to save others. Members of the Albuquerque Fire Department remember the day the towers fell by trudging up the stairs of the Bank of America building, one step at a time, in full gear.
You actually have to train for this quite a bit.
That's because they climbed 110 flights, the same number of floors some of New York City's bravest climbed. 343 of them never made it back down.
It's our way of reflecting, our way of honoring those men that went up the stairs that day, and we honor them by finishing that climb for them.
Over at Civic Plaza, members of APD, the National Guard, and Kirtland Air Force Base paid tribute to New York's firefighters and police.
And it changed us forever.
In the aftermath of the attack, AFD sent 42 firefighters to Ground Zero as part of their Urban Search and Rescue Task Force.
This is something that changed the way that we did operations. It changed the way that we responded.
BCFD also had FDNY in their hearts.
Oh, today's a very somber day.
This morning, all Bernalillo County Fire Station sounded their sirens in honor of the fallen.
Individuals sacrificed their lives to protect our country and to save others. And that's what we do every day we come in on duty.
And AFD Chief James Breen says September 11th was a wake-up call for Albuquerque to revamp the way they handle emergencies. Doug and Shelley, back to you. And for those living in Rio Rancho, a 9/11 service will be held at Vista Verde Memorial Park tonight.